Hello, Nagios, my old friend. I've come to ask you once again, and with your message loudly beeping, it came to me whilst I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sounds of outage. And in the laptop light I saw 10,000 alerts, maybe more, and servers pinging without receiving, and switches jabbering without waiting, and users refreshing browsers that never load, and no one's code disturbed the sounds of outage. And the sysadmins bowed and prayed to this cloud god that they'd made. And the script mailed out its warning with increased load due to its forking. And the doc said the passwords of the DevOps are written up on the whiteboard and not securely stored within the sounds of outage. Sounds of outage, within the sounds of outage.